Workers rushed to stop trains in downtown Tulsa from just 2 hours ago after a truck burst into flames.
2 News reporter Liz Bryan is live to reveal why the truck drove on those tracks in the first place. Liz.
Russ and Karen, we're here under the bridge at Archer and Main. This is the first Burlington Northern train to be able to go by in the last hour here. After it passes, I'm going to be able to show you the white F-350, now charred. So let's take you to the 2 News action-packed video. Moments ago, after the call went out, is where this video, when we shot this video, it lit up in flames on the tracks. A fire investigator says this is suspicious. The driver may have lit his Ford F-350 on fire. That's 49-year-old David Blaney, avoiding police 2 hours ago. Officers pulled him over. He wouldn't get out of the truck and started a 6-mile-long high-speed chase. The big question: why did he run? Possibly because he has a felony warrant for trafficking marijuana. Now, Blaney even stole a shirt hanging up here right on this fence. It belongs to a homeless person. Police say that he tried to trick them by changing his outfit, but it didn't work. They did catch him right here. We'll bring you the latest on 2 News at 6 and 2 News at 10. Live in downtown Tulsa, Liz Bryant, 2 News works for you.